better, feel worse, and we start from there. Before I do this, I will want to thank you, Ken and Jerry, very deep from our heart. I asked the Lord, where are going to baptize these guys? Because with the water that's dirty, we don't know what to get right now. And this morning, I was asking and worried about it. And the Lord told me, call Ken. Man, and then I called him, and he says, bring it over. What a guy. So you're very important part of this, okay? Because God is writing everything about this moment. It's very exciting. If it's a party in heaven, the angels make party in heaven when a single, when a people repents and give their life to Jesus. Why is this going to be exciting? Because they already gave their life to Jesus and confessed as his Savior. So it's why we do the next step to baptize them in the water. So from then, it's not a beginning of the new life in Christ Jesus, in Cristo Jesús. And this is a serious decision. It's una decisión seria que tiene van a tomar. I will say in Spanish. I will say it right now in English. It's a serious decision because at the beginning, and never come back to the world. When you say yes to Jesus, you will confess it, and as a public confession over there, that you already follow Jesus. Lo han recibido como su salvador personal y no van a regresar atrás. So we're going to read Matthew chapter 3, verse 13 through 17. It will be in Spanish. You know what it says.
I know it's good.
Okay. Entonces Jesús vino de Galilea a Juan al Jordán para ser bautizado por él. Mas Juan se le oponía diciendo, yo necesito ser bautizado por ti. ¿Y tú vienes a mí? Jesús, pero Jesús le respondió. Jesus answered, deja ahora, porque así conviene que cumplamos la justicia. It will be, the justice will become to pass. Entonces, then, Jesús, después que fue bautizado, subió del agua. After Jesus got baptized, he got up fresh from the water. Y aquí los cielos fueron abiertos. And heaven went open. Y vio al Espíritu Santo de Dios que descendía como paloma. And they saw the Holy Spirit descend as a form of a dove. Y verso 17. Y hubo una voz desde los cielos que decía. And it was a voice from above in heaven. They were saying, tú eres mi hijo. Este es mi hijo amado en quien tengo complacencia. You are my son in whom I please. Ahí hay una declaración. There's a declaring that if Jesus was declaring that his son, also when you get baptized, you are declaring as the God accepting you as his son.
Amen.
So let's pray. Vamos a orar. Padre, en el nombre de Cristo Jesús, we come to you, Lord. This very moment is very important in the kingdom of heaven. We give you thank you for this very moment. We give you thanks for everything. Thank you, Lord. So asking you for your presence, for your anointing, that when we're doing this ceremony, that the Holy Spirit descends and do something with this candidate that will get baptized in water. So we leave it all to you, Lord, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Holy Spirit, in the name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus, we declare and we dedicate this time for your glory in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I'm going to give them a little instruction. Cuando llegues aquí, tú vas a preguntar una pregunta y tú vas a contestar si sí o no. Y te vas a poner la mano aquí o aquí y te agarras aquí. O si no aquí, así. Así, ¿verdad? con esta así, aquí. Entonces yo te voy a agarrar de la cabeza y de la mano. Te sostienes y no quieres que te entre agua, no respires. Y yo te voy a sumergir hasta abajo. Probable que yo me moje también, ¿ok? Así, tú cooperas y vienes para acá. Hacemos una oración de un minuto y luego subes y Jerry va a orar por ti. Y así lo vamos a hacer con los tres. So you understand this one? The same thing we're going to do for the ladies. Right? So, vamos a poner la música. Pásale. Jefferson, moviendo. Ya tiene la edad suficiente, you are the age already enough to understand what is repent means, right? You already confessed Jesus as your Savior, you haven't repented and you accepted in your heart as the Lord and your Savior, right? So you confess before all these witnesses that you decide to leave the world and follow Jesus.
Yes.
Yeah. So look at this guys. Before this witness, you tell them you will be a follower of Jesus Christ. Right?
Yes.
So because of this is coming to an end for the world, and a beginning and a new life. And the authority that God has made us as a ministry, you come to me, and we will baptize. So we're going to do this. So you are conscious what you're doing, right? To make the, it's a real strong decision to belong to the body of Christ. Para pertenecer al cuerpo de Cristo. Está decidido. Okay. So because you decide, so we baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of Jesus, in the name of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
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 Let's pray. Father, we see Jefferson Tadeo, your son.
Amen.
Welcome to the family of God.
Amen.
Thank
Amen.
You, Lord.
Amen. Amen.
So, now Jerry will endorse you with a big, strong prayer.
Dear Father in heaven, we thank you so much for Jefferson and his confession of your son, repenting of his sins, and we ask that you just let your spirit come strongly into his heart and guide him, Lord. Let Jesus be the Lord of his life in this moment, Lord, and let him bring glory to you. And we ask you to bless him in all ways. In your son's precious name. Amen.
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 Amen. Welcome. So, welcome to the family.
Family.
Venimos a un momento importante. We come to this very important moment with Araceli Velázquez is giving his life to Jesus Christ and he take, making a decision to leave the world and follow Jesus from today on. So, vamos a preguntarte en español. We'll ask in Spanish. ¿Estás consciente de que has dado tu vida a Jesucristo, que te has arrepentido de tus pecados y que al bautizarte en las aguas ya no vas a volver atrás, sino que le vas a servir al Señor Jesucristo? And en el momento que das este dato de fe ante todos estos testigos, tú declaras que te conviertes en hija de Dios por medio del bautismo en agua. Tienes que decir sí. Y al confesar tus pecados, públicamente les puedes decir: yo decido servir a Cristo Jesús desde este día. Aquí te están escuchando. Sí. Y unas palabras, siempre unas palabras. Guys already heard. So we baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Father, in Jesus' name, we give you Araceli as a new creature in Christ.
Amen.
Araceli plays a very important role for her husband and all her family. Too.
Amen.
So we declare the power of the Holy Spirit come to her.
Amen.
And embrace it with the anointing of the power of the Holy Spirit to take place.
Amen.
She had an encounter with Jesus Christ, and from now on, anointing and Father, with loveliness, with faithfulness, and with love in your holy name.
Amen.
Lord, we praise you.
Amen.
Jesus.
Amen. Amen.
Agárrenla por esa mano.
Sí, sí.
Y el otro me lo entrega así, por este lado, para que yo agarre en este lado.
Claro, sí.
Welcome. Welcome.
Welcome to the Lord's family.
Let's pray.
Familia del Señor.
Sally, we just pray for you. And just ask the Holy Spirit to anoint you, to live through you, and to give your life to the Lord, to let Jesus be the Lord of your life, and just let His Spirit flow through you and live for Him and Him only throughout your life, and be that example and be that light that shines for you and your family and for all you encounter. In your Son's precious name, amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Next. So this is a special moment. Aide Medina Agustin, she is a mom with three young kids. 20? 20, 16, and 14.
Wow.
And she has very strong responsibilities to finish raising his kid, her kids.
Yes.
Amen.
So we're going to pray for Aide Medina Agustin. Do the Lord give him strength and wisdom to finish her race.
Amen.
Vienes aquí delante de estos testigos para confesar públicamente que te has arrepentido de tus pecados y que dejas el mundo. Y al aceptar a Cristo, has decidido convertirte en seguidora del Señor Jesucristo.
Sí.
So, ella ha contestado que sí. She's been saying yes.
Yes.
So, has venido a mí, ministro del Señor Jesucristo, para bautizarte por las aguas bautismales, que al tomar esa decisión te conviertes en miembro del cuerpo de Cristo. Amén. Ahora, ponte así, así, con la mano que tú quieras. Tienes que agarrar tu mano. So you come to me as a minister of Jesus Christ. We baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Welcome to the
Father,
family.
In Jesus' name. Oh shakara mashanda raba basiki riba bashanda. Manda shakara babai sabaha. Bless this woman, Lord. Bendice a esta mujer, Señor. Que termine su carrera, la responsabilidad de guiar a sus hijos a tu camino, Señor. Bendícela y levántala. Provéle todo lo que necesite y que nunca se aparte de ti, que desde este día ha recomendado, ha decidido seguir a Cristo Jesús. Te la pongo en tus manos. Thank you, Father.
Thank you. Thank you.
And there is welcome to the family, God. In Jesus' name.
Welcome. Welcome.
Welcome to the family. We just pray for the Spirit to just flow through you, to just take over your life, to guide you in every way, and just bless, ask God to bless you as you continue to raise those kids and just bless you and let your light be able to shine for them, for your whole family, for everyone you encounter. We ask God to bless you everywhere in His Son's precious name. Amen. Amen.
Everybody rejoice. Everybody rejoice.
Thank you.
Praise God.
Praise God. Amen.
Welcome to the family.
Welcome.